有 let's see. So I felt like playing some TFT teamfight tactic because of the news that. So let's keep some of that. Don't know how much I'm gonna play it, but I'm gonna start with that. Take it from there. We get and what we end up building. Oh, this overlay thing. I use blitz on ARAM and search for runes. I don't really like using it here. Just do this to not see it physically. Still there, but whatever. Right, so let's see. Astral or Tempest? Do this by one of each. Another Dragon Mancer. Alright, what do we do? Might just go Astral. Mario Party, huh? I don't wanna play that again. is going rook 2. Yeah, ask for mage. Maybe not sure. That's fine. Got some pretty good items. Streak at least in the start. Never mind, I wanna build up money. There too, most likely. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna be able to come back eventually. Don't know if he will, but hopefully. Alright, so we get to choose item here. Sure what I want, but I guess take this rod. Later on the losing streak, so getting money from that too. Could refresh here to get the astral thing. It will get the next turn anyway, so. Hold off on doing that. Yes, what I could do though. XP so that next turn we level up and get even better roll. Right, let's see. Vladimir and Nami. Right. Place it on the wrong Nami, but it doesn't matter. At least it places it on the Nami. Okay, there's a virus, that's really good. Cool. Olaf. Edgar. Alright, so let's switch out the Nami. Let's do this. Good middle lane. Oh, that's good. Right, let's see. Might be able to win this. No, not quite. Yes, the Senna was able to stack up pretty good with the Ginstos. None of these are really good. This one's really good though. Alright, Nami, Vladimir, the Nami. Let's level up actually and drop Boris so we get 16 Astral. Gold collect from Vladimir. That's interesting. Yeah, we win this one. Cool. Starting to get back up in the game. Now we're fighting the top though, so we're probably gonna lose here. Yeah. Oh, that stun is brutal. Well, still have a chance to come back from this though. Let's see. Either go for this. I think I will actually. Could have taken the large rod too. I'm gonna do Spear of Shojin, so Nami can just keep on spamming her ability. Alright, let's see. Do this. Right, might win this. Looking good. The mom is doing some good work. Really too. Right, finally Skarner's leveled up. About time. Lowy too, awesome. To level 3 pretty fast. Right. Starting to win finally. It's good. So we're at level 2 Varus is something. Now, our mom is pretty decked out. Nothing else released though. Fine. Like we're losing here though. That's why it's pretty dangerous. Just standing in the back doing whatever he wants. Need some more damage now. Alright, let's see. Hmm. social blessing or item grab bag. Don't want exiles, I don't think. I'm not sure. Ceiling is converted to sheet. Do item grab bag. Right. This. Not really getting what you want there. That's kind of sad. Alright, so let's do another Italy, I guess. Might win this one. It's looking pretty good. Yeah. Oh. Another mage might be good too, actually. Maybe? Yeah? Never mind. Less Varus pulls up a clutch here. Ooh, close. Prioritize the Rise instead and then go for Trisana maybe. Well, we're still in the game. Not on the bottom, not on the top. This guy still hasn't lost yet somehow. That's fun. Right, there's a Zoe there. Could be sneaky and go for that, but do we want to? I'll do it. I'll do it. I'll do it for now, and then maybe I'll settle her later. We'll see. All right, let's settle Skarner. Let's do this. So many champs that I'm missing. Or I'm missing one on Vladimir and one on Nidalee. Varus and Nami is doing well too, but let's just see if we can find one of them. Okay, at least we're doing good stuff now. I think Zoe might be a good player actually. Okay, there's a Nami. Hey, I wanna prioritize Nami honestly. And then the Varus shows up, of course. There we go. Awesome. Just hold off for now. There's that King Swain again. See if we can do something here. No. That might be good. But I honestly want this. Yeah, I think this is good. Let's remove that. Put on that there. Here. Let's do this, I guess. And this corner. There we go. Very good. We have a magnetic remover for Solvi if you want to remove that later. I don't think we probably want the keeper though. Right, so still missing like you. Gonna hope for a Vladimir now so we can turn him into level 3. Wow, the top guy. Let's see how this goes. Doesn't look too good. Just, oh, sure, it's annoying. Yeah. Starting to look really bad. Why did I suddenly take more damage? What? Ranked bug? No, this is just normal. Or asking if I want to join ranked. Alright, looks like we're gonna be able to take out this guy at least. Still in the game. The most, of course, still nowhere to be seen. Then there's this guy. I'm probably dead here. Yeah. This Swain is just a menace. Wow, that's right on 1 HP. I'm pretty sure we are just dead, but let's just keep on going, I guess. Maybe we suddenly make a comeback now. Copium. Right, there's the Nami, finally. Not that it really matters now. Game, 1 HP. Yep. Totally. Can we even level up anything now? We're just missing the last astral guy. He's all just level up and see if we find something interesting. I don't know, Anivia. Zoe, I guess. We're dead though, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Well. Fourth place. It's not too bad. Someone. Alright, looks like we're about ready to go. Hellside Dragon. Cool name. What should I build this time? Could do Dragon Mancer again, but I feel pretty random if I win or not with that. I don't really have one definitive build that I win with though. Okay, so we got Ryze randomly. I've never built guild before. Doesn't look too good honestly. Might be though, I don't know. Right, so we got a level 2 set already, so that's something, I guess. Could do Rage Wing too, maybe. Swing. Unfortunately. Have any trait yet, but I'm pretty close to Dragon Mancer and Rage Wing. That's something, I guess. There's a Swain here that fixes both Dragon Mancer and Rage Wing. As for who we want to do though. For now it's probably best to put it on set, I guess. Thank you. I think we'll lose this one. Or maybe. Damn, actually won. Getting pretty grim there. Just save our money for now. Yet, so we're gonna have the last pick for items there. We'll just wait and see what we get though. What can we even do with this silver shroud banshee? We'll take the tear. Alright, let's see. It's another Dragon Mancer. But I think we're gonna try and stack a Rage Wing instead. Or should we? I'm not sure. Damage. I think we're going against the other one that wasn't lost yet. Oh, never mind. We're gonna lose here though. Jade is pretty powerful. Or do we win again? He's having two backliners that just stand and shoot is pretty OP. Building something weird. Alright. Let's see if we get something good here. scale for. Right. Just want this on the stomach on the way. Pretty close. I think I might win though. Maybe. Be close. Ah, never mind. I lost. Didn't see he had that item. Alright. Weak spot. Pretty good. I think we might want to level up here. Out another one. What can I even do with this bow I have on him? It's Titan's Resolve maybe? Ginso? Could also make a Ridge Ring Emblem. Get it off him. Guy is going Olaf. We're gonna lose here. Could do this too, I guess. Let's do that. Do we want here? Yes. Oh, could have been cool. Go for this one then. March. I'll just wait and see what we get from the Wolves. One too. Good. It's actually doing good damage. Wings. I think that's Kane we're missing, and then there's a few on the purple one. I guess. Alright, let's do this. There's Hecarim, that's good. Just need one more now. Oh, there was a lease in there, I don't know why I skipped. This. Damn. Right, let's see. Spire. Pretty good. We might want to put this on Swain. Start buffing him up. Right, there's Kane. And we can do this. Trying to get ticks. we're losing here. Yeah. God damn. Is this Silas with Reseeks Herald? Shen. Ooh, there's another Rage Wing Saya. Probably better than. Okay, who did the least? Shen did absolutely nothing. Let's put her here. See what we have here. There's Ayasuo there. Could be cool. What else? Guess the bow could be nice. Win, maybe. Yeah, it's a nice fact now and do a lot of damage. Brain is pretty good too, but he needs some items. Hopefully we can get something useful on Treasure Dragon. Kane, pretty good. Ouchie. Sure we, yeah. What is this build? Damn. Freaking Olaf, dude. Shoujin Reforge. Nah. Static shiv. Maybe I should have taken that one. You know what? Sure. Should probably have rolled more, but I don't know. Let's just do this. Another Swain. And another one. Release in. Senna, cool. Reload to get Senna to level 3. I don't know if we need Senna anymore, or Shen. Looks like we won. Bad performance, guys. I'm just kidding. TFT is really random, I feel. No, Senna. What is Saya doing? Doing pretty good damage. HP, so I die next combat probably. I guess I'll take this, yoink. That Dragon Man's emblem. Canes. Osana, no last set. I think this is it. Yeah, this is the all I've did too, so GG. How do you even beat a Olaf? Well, GG. Alright, so I'm gonna go over to No Mike and go talk with the boys while I play.
Thank you.